am Dr. K. U. Kunjumohideen, current center IVF specialist, Modern Al Salama Polyclinic, Mobella, Muscat. We started functioning 3 months back as infertility unit here, and we have all the facilities for infertility evaluation, hormone testing, and ultrasonography. I started my practice in the year 1997 in Kerala as an infertility specialist. Since 2005 onwards, we are doing all sorts of infertility treatments like IVF, ICSI, IUI treatment, and all types of laparoscopies for infertility treatment. So far, I have performed more than 10,000 IVF procedures with a very good success rate of approximately 60,000. And our peculiarity in IVF treatment is that we do not use any donor eggs, donor sperm, or donor embryos for treatment. So it is their own babies we can give on treatment. And we have, I have practiced in all types of IVF treatments like IVF, ICSI, then the most modern treatment like INSI and laser hatching. Laser hatching is a treatment which we can utilize for the age-old couples where the eggs will be very hard. And the most modern technology like time-lapse embryo monitoring, all these things will be perfect and will be utilized for the better result of IVF. Apart from IVF treatment, the one most important thing in the treatment is the laparoscopy and hysteroscopy surgeries. Lot of diseases which is causing infertility like endometriosis, fibroid, and uterine septum, uterine tubal block, all these things can be treated with laparoscopies with good success rate. Hysteroscopy, that is visualization of the inside of the uterine cavity, is also useful in many types of infertility treatment. And the most modern or the most recent type of infertility treatment where we can identify the best embryo, genetically best embryo, is by the technology called pre-implantation genetic screening. By this, we can identify the best embryo and we can transfer the best embryo. So all these treatments which we can make available to have their own baby, so that we need not use any of the donor embryo, sperms, or eggs.